Hey, this is School Trains of Montreal, and I've got a train headed eastbound here at Des Courcelles Street in Saint-Henri. Slow moving train on CN. March 30th, 2021, at about 6:15 p.m. So this looks like a train that was parked underneath the Turcotte interchange. It was a few hours ago, actually, when I first came here. I was in St. Henri most of the day, didn't see very much. But I got a meet. The second train over there. Locomotives again. Those locomotives have been running up and down this track for a while. It's been a very long time since I've come to this crossing. It's probably been a couple of months. Probably was last year, June or July of last year. Burlington Northern. Look at that. That's kind of cool. by Central. From the old orange paint scheme from the 70s. Pacific car. And that's the last car right there, the flat car. So if you like what I do, please subscribe to Cool Trains in Montreal. Have a good day.